I'm doing a short analysis on the novel If Tomorrow Comes by Sidney Sheldon, and I'm doing analysis on the last part of that novel, like from chapter 29 to 34. So coming to the end part of the book, the protagonist Tracy Viney, Tracy's match with Jeff Stephens, who tries to exploit her. So in Madrid, the competition between them ceases as Jeff outwits Tracy by delivering a stolen painting to the mutual contact. With the thoughts of this makes her so annoyed, and but also compels her for unqualified love and respect. So with thoughts of becoming a respectable married woman, Tracy boards a plane with her fiancé, and seated next to her was Maximilian Pierpont, who known to everyone as the owner of the best paper egg collection outside Russia, and also a victim of con by Tracy on the Orient Express. So there the story ends, but the conclusion of that novel, it really becomes like quite speculative and all. So going through more analyses of that novel, the protagonist, the main character in that book, the main character Tracy has a perfect life in the beginning. And the protagonist Tracy Viney endures many hardships and faces a lot of tough decisions, which leads to her happiness. And at the end of the book, though the book results in a tragedy, it leads to something pleasant. So there are, like, she goes through a series of changes which leads to her eternal happiness at the end part of that book. So there are many things described in that novel. The real life, the life of rich people, the people who are set up, and it also shows the lives of people, the people who are leading the lives in prison, and after really they get bailed from the prison, and their life also. It really portrays the lives of many people. So Tracy Viney is described as a woman who was changing from a shy girl to a strong woman who wanted revenge. So all bad she has experienced in her life, the experience was her treasure, which she could use to protect herself, her life, and her reputation. And the pleasant lies and ugly truth described in the novel show how the society is, how many cruel people there are, and how generous people are there in the life. And it describes the reality. It makes the reader think about the life, the reality of the life, analyze it, and make choices. And in general, the novel can be described as optimistic. So, and also a feminine paradigm can be applied in this novel, because Tracy Viney is probably the most admirable feminine one in this novel. So caught of all kinds of misfortunes, she ends up in a triumphant way. So from learning her mother's suicide to sexually and physically abused in prison, Tracy Viney is perhaps like the ultimate heroine in this book. So this is the short analysis I have made on the novel, in this novel. Thank you.